Exercise A. Take the correct option. Number 1. Members of the family should dash each other. Answer. Members of the family should help each other. Number 2. Who earns money in a family to run the home? Answer. Parents. Number 3. Dash should keep the toys in the right place after playing. Answer. Children should keep the toys in the right place after playing. Exercise B. Fill in the blanks using the words given below. Number 1. We learn dash from our grandparents. Answer. We learn good values from our grandparents. Number 2. Parents dash their children. Answer. Parents look after their children. Number 3. We should dash the plants in the garden. Answer. We should water the plants in the garden. Number 4. We should dash our parents at home. Answer. We should help our parents at home. Exercise C. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. What can we do to keep our room clean? Answer. We should put our toys at the right place after playing. We should keep our book at the right place after studying. Question number 2. Why should we share work in our family? Answer. We should share work in our family to help each other so that the household work can be done easily. Question number 3. Write down any 2 things that you like to do at home to help your parents. Answer. I like to water the plants in the garden. Number 2. I keep my books at the right place after studying. Children, this question number 3, I have written the two things that we like to do at home to help our parents. Children, if you want to write this answer, then you can write this answer, or else when you look at page number 27 and 28, there are many other things which you can write for this answer.